Right, so tonight we've taken a break from the mayhem and carnage on the strip to find true love. Yes, tonight Club 80 with ATV are matchmaking and we're going to see true love blossom in front of our very eyes. Let's find out what happened when we basically got a load of strangers together and put them on dates. Cue some awkwardness. Looking to pull in Zanti tonight is 22-year-old Aiden from Ipswich. He's had a real struggle finding his dream girl on the strip, so is hoping we can work our magic. His blind date is pwn party-loving Anna from Scotland. Let the sparks fly.
Hey gorgeous, how are you doing?
Fine, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good, thank you. So, where are you from?
Scotland.
Scotland, ah, whereabouts in Scotland?
Southwest.
Southwest,
yeah.
Ah. Do you know someone called Helensburgh?
Okay.
Helensburgh?
Helensburgh.
Yeah, Dumbarton?
Dumbarton, yeah.
Yeah, I was in the Navy before this.
Were you?
Yeah.
I spoke with someone in the Navy.
Oh no, Anna, rule number one of dating, never ever bring up the ex. Come on, girls.
Yeah. Is this a mariner, was it?
No.
Nah.
Marine engineer.
Engineer? Oh, it's a stewards. On V-books, yeah. But...
Oh, Aiden, she doesn't look impressed. Crack a joke or say something funny, come on.
Where are you heading off to tonight?
This paint party.
Ah, that's what I'm going as well.
Is it?
Yeah. We say after that, do you fancy Netflix and chill? No!
Oh no, he didn't just say that, did he? Surely it cannot get any worse than this.
What? What are you drinking?
I don't even know, mate.
Oh, not bad. Right, yeah.
Can someone just say something for him? Anything, just a word.
How long you been here for?
Since Monday.
Since Monday?
Yeah.
Oh, not bad, not bad. Well, I've been here since Sunday. So, yeah. Lovely to meet you.
Yeah.
See you later.
Bye.
Oh, thank God that's over. A part of me thinks they won't be snogging at the paint party later. But we could be wrong. What's the verdict?
Yeah, it went quite well. She's a gorgeous girl.
Not interested.
Last regions for you.
Hi guys,
I'm not gonna speak to
you. Wanna ditch each other, date each other, or do the dirty?
Ditch.
Ditch!
No sparks, sir.
And let's finish it off with a really awkward hug. Oh, just look at her face. So sparks didn't fly for Aiden and Anna, but as the saying goes, there's someone out there on the strip for all of us. Subscribe to Club 80 Dirty TV now to witness more cringeworthy dates coming soon.